everybody, welcome back. And for those who watch these videos, I'm curious why you still keep on coming back, but thank you anyways. Anyways, let's get right into it, and welcome to Hello Neighbor. I believe we just got out of the basement, and I think we are fenced in. I have no idea what kind of jokes are going to be made, so keep in mind. If they offend you, I am sorry. If they don't, I hope you enjoy. Didn't I just get out of this? Oh, wait, I think I saved it at the wrong part. Ooh, okay. Okay, let's see. There's a pipe right there. There's a ladder over here. Oh, shit. I would leave your property, sir, but it's kind of hard to do. How are you faster? Thought you could get to me, huh? Shit. I have a pan and I'm not afraid to use it. And there goes the pan. Piss off. I have a shoe and I'm not afraid to use it. Oh, I need a hammer. How does one find me? How the hell did that work? Sir, could you kindly please go away? Thank you. Okay. Wasn't expecting a wrench to be there. Okay, I didn't realize I'd find it that quickly. Never mind that. Why? Ooh, gosh. Okay, I have a feeling I have to figure out how to get across that. You just see an outline of what it was. Oof. Go away. Go away. I don't want to deal with your bullshit. Gone. He's going around there. I see. Okay. Yeah, he saw me. There's no way in hell he wouldn't have saw me. Okay. It's a weird looking funhouse. Okay then, let's get in, I guess. A little janky looking, but okay. Give me one of those plates. I'm hungry. You okay, man? I'm sorry, but the number you're trying to contact is currently unavailable. Oh, no. No, sir, I don't want to go to the top, please, no. I don't like roller coasters in general, especially when they gotta deal with this. Damn, I know I'm a child and all that, but I didn't realize you were either lacking the support or I'm that heavy. Oh, look, run over a child. So what you're saying is I need a shovel to undig this person that's in here. If I'm looking at that correctly. Go, 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 go. How did you see me? Okay, so the pipes look like it's part of an important thing. So I got that. See, I need a little turn thing. Oh shit! Go, 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 go. I'm sorry, sir. go. You ain't touching me. Run as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm a little white man. Go. Sir, I have a cannon. I'm not afraid to use it. Piss off. Here, got that valve. I'm dead. Yep. Oh, he went through the window. See if that did anything. Didn't you jack shit? Knowledge. Have you heard of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ? He's upstairs. Huh. So I need to get a hammer.
Professor McFarland? Yes, what is it?
My name is Ellison. This is Harry Jarvis. We're from the Morning Chronicle.
You didn't see nothing. I see. Okay, I got a can. Okay, let's see. Okay, so that cools it down, bringing it up there. Not today, bitch. It's time to go to sleep. I see you. Oh. Go away. I think I see it. Holy. Let's see. What the hell am I supposed to do? He saw me around the corner. In my perfect Man, that really sucks. Man, that really sucks. That really does suck. I feel really bad for him. I know he may be the villain and all, but it's... If anything, I just feel really bad for him. Yeah. Oh, there's a little man. Okay, wait. Okay. Seems to be I need a... Okay, so how am I supposed to get in there? Besides through there. Okay, so where? Okay, it seems to be we need a hammer, a key. It's time to break into this bed. How can you reach? Okay, so get into his bedroom. So he's right there.
Huh?
Okay, so I did find a way in, so that's an upside. High heels. Another Raggedy Ann doll. Can't necessarily get... excuse me. Damn it. Okay, I can't necessarily close it off anymore. What the fuck? Okay. There's nothing here. Oh, I have to fill this up. That's why. Okay. Itchy hand. God damn. Okay, so I'd have to fill that up. Ooh, I could do that method. Could try that method again. That didn't make too much noise. How does that make any sense? What the fuck? Okay, so... God damn it, gotta break in again. I guess that works. Sounds kind of peeved. Thank you. I guess the only option we got is, we'll see, where is that attached to? That's attached to over there, which means for some reason this has not helped at all. There we go. Deal with your bullshit. Go away. Come on. Go away. Get out of here. Go. Are you fucking stuck? Oh, that's why. Yeah, he was stuck. That's to get there. I fixed him. He was right on my ass. Okay, so I got the door unlocked. I got that done. But the better question is, to do now. Okay, try to figure out how to do certain things. See how a milk carton does. You didn't see nothing, sir. Okay. Excuse me. Wait a minute. I gotta check to see if... Is it drained? Probably not. Oh, maybe that's what it's for, all the friggin' boxes that we had.
A few moments later.
Oh, he's stuck in the door again. What the fuck? How does one do? Okay, I got that going. Okay. So... My question is, how many secrets do you have to know in order to get your neighbor to do this? Wait a minute, what, am I supposed to hit the tree? Well, that didn't work. Time to check and see if it... Oh, wait. No, this is the wrong area. Okay, so it leads out there from there. How do you... Oh, do I have to bash it off? Shit. Thank you. Okay. Wait, okay. Where does that lead out to? It leads out from there, which is out front. Like. Where's all the stuff? Can't go in the bathroom. It's all leading out to here. Water's running through. Worth a shot? Oh, it's an apple core. A couple of them. Where did the... Oh, there's the neighbor! I spoke to very soon. Fuck, do I do this? You're telling me I have to go all the way to the top of that in order to get there. Light bulb, I have an idea. I think. See how this works. This isn't Shrek, shush. Interesting. Am I just blanking out on something?
Okay, where the fuck do I go?
Okay, can't do that, so that plan's out of there. Like, expect the plan to go off the rails, throw away the plan. Oh, he's stuck on one of his own traps. Fucking dumbass. Need electricity? Wait. What? Okay, so in order to power this. I hit you and that only got your attention. One more time, and then after that, I am searching up, seeing, doing some research. How the fuck do I do this? I'm stuck. Or I was stuck. Oh, now you work.
screwed this. Where is it? Okay.
It's probably going to be really simple. Apparently there's something I missed. Because I got those two. Apparently I missed a third lever. And it was this bitch over here. There we are. Huh. I wonder. Oh, which means... Okay then, seems to be I didn't need to do much because now it's kind of domino affecting now, for the most part. Oh shit. Let's see. Okay. Now I need to turn on the electricity. This is why you always check all the corners. This is why you never leave anything unturned. He's upstairs. He's upstairs. Oh wait, that means I can go upstairs and or go up that ladder at the front. Door, I believe it should work. Okay. 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 Go 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 go. Okay. Oh, it's eternal. It's eternal. Good, 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 good. That means I need to get into his bedroom or. Go, 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 go. Thank you. Okay, now that that's filled. Okay, yeah, this is all domino affecting now. This is, yeah, good. Okay, that's good. Oh shit, where, which way are we going? Oh, hi. Hi, sir. Hi. I'll leave you alone. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to trespass. I just want to leave. Okay, let's go. Okay, which means I got to go up here as well. So it don't matter. I need to unlock all the water. That was a good bank shot, I gotta admit that. Oh, apparently you can't put it back on. When it's convenient, huh? There we go, that makes it easier. I got, see, that one, see, there's still the inside ones near the, unless, bitch, can you piss off for at least 5 seconds? Okay, I got your water running, you usually would be happy about that, wouldn't you? water bounce back and hit me.
Too many goddamn cameras.
If anything, you're becoming an annoyance, my friend. That's no good. So those are on, those are on. Do I need to turn down the thermostat or something? Because that goes into that. Yeah, I feel like I need to turn down the temperature. How do I turn down the temperature? Did I miss any?
Oh, piss off. There's no way in hell you would have been seeing me. Let's see. I got that one. That one's done. That one goes into the house. Oh, wait, no. That one goes down. That one goes in. You didn't see nothing. I guess if you're close to the door. Okay. Okay, now I'm confused. Okay. Seems to be I was missing out on some. Oh, set that there. Oh, frying pan. So in order to get to... Huh. Power's off? Yes. Oh, it has to be hot water. So with that... What does this do? What? There's something useful around here? Am I supposed to climb this? Or is this like a safe spot?
A few minutes later.
What did that do? Is this like a save point or something like that? Okay, let me turn off the electricity. See how that does. What does this do? What, am I supposed to... Was that just another means of it? Wait a minute, is this like Granny? What the fuck? Interesting. Did I finally make it? Yeah. Unless this was the demo. Wait a minute. Oh, I'm an adult now, am I? Wait, am I an adult? I am an adult! I'm a big kid now. Oh, there's my bathroom. I'm taking a bath. Anyways, no, got nothing cooking. Oh, I'm in the city. What the fuck? Oh, am I being evicted? Yeah, I guess it's time to move.
Bird.
Call him Don Warren Cruz. He's just like me driving. Before I Yeah, before I do anything else, I'm just going to leave it there. For those who watch this video, I hope you enjoyed. And for those who watched my content in general, thank you so much for that. It really helps a lot. If you really enjoyed my content, make sure to subscribe so you guys can get notified. Actually, subscribe, like, and hit that notification button so that way you guys can get notified on future series, episodes, and live stream updates. So with that, I hope you enjoy it. And as always, good morning, good evening, and a good afternoon. I will see you guys in the next episode. I hope you enjoyed.